Is one thing. Good against the living, that's something else.
Take it. Find your friend.
We're like a
I will let nothing stand in our way.
Do or do not. There's no crime.
Now, fulfill your destiny.
I need someone to show me my place in all this.
Did you hear that? They shut down the main reactor. There'll be no escape for the princess this time.
Secure the airlock and prepare the escape pods.
Huh?
Your Highness, the transmission we received. What is it they've sent us?
Hope. We're over Tatooine. This will be safer with an old friend.
Tatooine? Then we must head to the escape pods, m'lady.
No, they will be scanning them for life forms. We must put them in a droid.
Boarded.
Ambassador, shall we begin negotiations? Cares to be stuck.
Stormtroopers are docking.
That lobby must get the plans to tap into fast.
Where's that droid?
Okay, looks safe now.
Captain, please don't say that again.
People, get moving!
Backup required. I repeat, I need backup.
Lady, our path is blocked. We must find a way to continue.
Let's put the Empire's plans to good use, then. With some water, I could put out those fires. Cut the power to this door. Where are the power cells? Hurry! We are well aware of that, Admiral.
You're trapped! They're coming! That way! Look out!
need to release the emergency levers for this door. No one is getting off this ship now.
Not so fast. Look, it's my R2 unit. Time to get these plans to Tatooine.
Plans are not in the main computer.
What have you done with those plans?
Secret mission? What plans? What are you talking about? Oh dear, this is such a mess. Wait a minute, where are you going?
Thank you.
Escape pods? I'm going to regret this.
Occupied!
This is not the pod you're looking for.
You're not permitted in there. It's restricted. You'll be deactivated for sure.
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm a member of the Imperial Senate on a diplomatic mission to Alderaan.
You are part of the Rebel Alliance and a traitor. Take her away! She must have hidden the plans in the escape pod. Send a detachment down to retrieve them.
Yes, sir.
What a desolate place this is. What makes you think there are settlements over there? What mission? What are you talking about? Let's go that way, but mark my words, we'll be malfunctioning within a day. Oh, do be quiet. I have just about had enough of you, you nearsighted scrap pile. Is there a way through? A closer look may be in order. After you, Otto.
Will you? I want them cleaned up before dinner.
Oh. All right, come on.
Hey, what are you trying to push on us?
Well, my little friend, you've got something jammed in here real good. Were you on a Star Cruiser or...
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
What's this?
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
He says that he is the property of Obi-Wan Kenobi, and it is a private message for him.
Hey, whoa! Just where do you think you're going? That little droid's gonna cost me a lot of trouble.
He excels at that, sir.
Oil baths aren't the same without your pals. But these guys aren't bath ready yet. oil baths aren't the same without your pals. But these guys aren't bath ready yet.
There's a droid on the scanner. Might be the R2 unit.
Thank you.
apologies, sir. That R2 unit has always been a problem.
Uncle Owen's not going to be happy if I lose it. Let's go get him back.
If the other droids want to sit around Master Owen's workshop waiting for the oil bath to fix itself, then they are welcome to. I, on the other hand, am not so deluded. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm off to find a stranger in the desert who can do repairs.
I heard this was the place to get power converters. Came all the way from Mos Espa for them, but it looks shut. Guess I'll just take in the scenery. The sandy, barren scenery.
What's wrong with him now?
He says there are several creatures approaching.
Sand people.
To be all in one piece.
Ben? Ben Kenobi? Boy, am I glad to see you.
Tell me, young Luke, what brings you out this far?
This little droid. He tells me he's looking for his former master. Obi-Wan Kenobi? Is he a relative of yours?
Obi-Wan. Now that's a name I've not heard in a long time.
Oh, you know him?
Well, of course I know him. He's me. Step inside when you're ready. I'll answer what questions you may have.
You fought in the Clone Wars?
Yes, I was once a Jedi Knight, the same as your father. Which reminds me.
How did my father die? What is it?
Your father's lightsaber. Now let's see if we can't figure out what you are, my little friend.
General Kenobi, I have placed information vital to the survival of the Rebellion into the memory systems of this R2 unit. My father will know how to retrieve it. You must see this droid safely delivered to him on Alderaan. Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
You must learn the ways of the Force.
I've got to get home. It's late. I'm in for it as it is.
Baby.
I'm glowing! Eberu! There's nothing for me here now. I want to learn the ways of the Force and become a Jedi like my father.
Come, we must travel to Mos Eisley. There we will find ourselves a pilot who will take us to Alderaan.
We can take my speeder!
Tusken Raiders have built their camp right in front of an old tomb. And you know it lives in tombs, right? Treasure! But there's no way I'm tussling with those Tuskens over it.
Mos Eisley Spaceport. You will never find a more wretched hive of scum and villainy.
Do you really think we're gonna find a pilot here that'll take us to Alderaan?
I know of a cantina. Many talented pilots can be found there. But watch your step. It's not the most welcoming of locales.
identification. And bring those droids over here.
An Imperial checkpoint. Now what?
I'll handle it. You're looking for.
These aren't the droids we're looking for.
I can't understand how we got past those troopers. I thought we were done for.
The Force can have a strong influence on the weak-minded. Now, let's make our way to that cantina. We need to find our pilot.
They'll have to wait outside. We don't want them here.
We should inquire about a pilot to take us to Alderaan.
All right. Let's ask around.
What? A pilot? Pilot? Nah, we don't serve pilot here. Sorry.
Like a reasonable fella. Join us, friend. We're discussing how hydro shovels actually have nothing to do with water.
Hey,
Don't get on that hairy fella's bad side. At least if you like your limbs in all their usual places.
You know someone who can help us get to Alderaan? He can pay. Take me to him.
It doesn't like you.
I'm sorry. Stay out of his way.
I don't like you either.
I'll be careful then.
You'll be dead.
Solo. I'm captain of the Millennium Falcon. Chewie here tells me you're looking for passage to the Alderaan system.
Yes, indeed. If it's a fast ship.
She's fast enough for you, old man. What's the cargo?
Only passengers. Myself, the boy, two droids, and no questions asked.
Okay, you guys got yourselves a ship. We'll leave as soon as you're ready. Docking Bay 94.
94.
Dowager Queen Hotel? Doesn't look that secure to me. I certainly wouldn't put my valuables in there. But then again, I don't have anything of value. Other than friendship, of course.
All right, let's go find this docking bay.
Excuse me, sir, but according to Artu, Docking Bay 94 is on the other side of the settlement.
Luke, make sure you are well prepared before we leave.
So you think it's okay to go busting into other people's garages, huh?
mi ci scatino ute d'imperioro role. La nolia belio giuciuta, abno giusto. Da salimo crumpo. Mi ci scatino ute d'imperioro role. La nolia belio giuciuta, abno giusto. Da salimo crumpo.
Bantha, would you? I can't get into my house, and those stormtroopers are just standing there laughing.
The old Bantha in front of the door trick. Classic. The old Bantha in front of the door trick. Classic.
I mean, look at her face. She can't believe.
The old Bantha in front of the.
What a piece of junk!
She may not look like much, but she's got it where it counts, kid.
Chewie, what is this? I told you to get her ready.
A late lunch?
We gotta be somewhere.
Stop that ship!
Cockpit, the cannon, and the sensor dish. We got that furball?
Yes, Artur. We can get the stairlift into position. Oh.
Come on! We need to get this bird in the air.
Thank you.
She ain't gonna fix herself. That cockpit. Don't lose my dice. crash at them? Get the cannon back on! You're too busy for pleases and thank yous, pal. Nearly ready. Chewie, keep at it!
Chewbacca, the new sensor dish is ready for installation.
Gotta cover Chewie. Properly. We need to get out of here in one piece, rather than 7,000 little ones.
Thank you. droids we were looking for.
Go strap yourselves in. I'm gonna make the jump to light speed.
Looks like we're coming up on Alderaan.
What?
Where is it?
Destroyed by the Empire.
He's heading for that small moon.
That's no moon. It's a space station.
We're caught in a tractor beam. It's pulling us in.
You can't win, but there are alternatives to fighting.
There's no one on board, sir.
Send a scanning crew aboard. I want every part of this ship checked.
Yes, sir.
I sense something. A presence I have not felt since.
Huh?
Yes, yes, no? Yes, yes, that's... No? Yes. So familiar.
This is ridiculous. Even if I could take off, I'd never get past the tractor beam.
Leave that to me. I am not disguised like you are. It would be wise for me to keep my distance from this fellow to avoid raising suspicion.
I need someone to show me my place in all this.